Welcome to Thornbridge Manor. This is the last stand. We now know the leader's location. However, you will need to do some recon to make sure you get the right target. On the other hand, we do know this. They are participating in a handover. As for the little identification we have on them, we know that they have no hair. They are wearing glasses. They are wearing earrings and wearing a necklace. As for characteristics, we know the target has a tendency to enjoy food of any kind. But worst of all, they are paranoid. That's all I have for you at present. Don't disappoint, 47. Good luck.
Good, not good, not good.
I gotta hurl.
You faced great obstacles too, I know. We will persevere. It is my duty to make that happen.
Hey, should we get straight to business?
Hey, all good?
I need the package. You got it?
It's here. Look, I'm in a rush. The money's being wired.
Everything's on track. I think we're done, okay? I'll see you around.
Yeah, okay. I'll see you.
American lawyer.
this isn't good. Ooh, I don't think this is good at all.
Oh.
Doesn't make you look tough. Only
47, your target is onto you and is trying to get away. Excellent work, 47. The leader has been eliminated. You should get back to the safe house. I'll contact you later.
How are you, sir?
Well done, 47. This will make anyone think twice before turning to a life of crime.